Today we're going to be talking about Call of Duty Black Ops 4, aka Call of Duty 2018, basically the new track title. We know for 100% that the teasers and what David Wanahar was doing, basically we made a video a couple of days ago, I will link it down in the description below, but a lot of people were assuming he got hacked or he's leaving Treyarch, but we know for the fact he is not leaving Treyarch, and all those teasers were for Call of Duty or the next Treyarch Call of Duty. We're going to be talking in depth about it in just a little bit. We're also going to be talking about Call of Duty World War 2 Season Pass, and also we're going to be talking about some leaks for Call of Duty World War 2 Zombies. And in addition to that, I'm doing a personal giveaway for Call of Duty, or I'm personally doing a World War 2 giveaway with some of my friends. Link should be in the description. Get your daily entries. Make sure you are subscribed. But we're going to jump in on with Call of Duty World War 2 Season Pass. That's going to include 4 DLC packs in 2018, and they may sneak in a DLC 5, maybe even DLC 6, because our expectations are just like going up by the days, right? So they're gonna sneak that in, and hey, it's not gonna be covered with Season Pass. That can happen, but Season Pass surprisingly gonna have multiplayer maps, zombie maps, and war mode missions. But I'm just gonna say, like, of course this is not a shocking news, like, oh, of course it's gonna have multiplayer maps and zombie maps, but I'm kind of glad that they're gonna have a little bit more than just multiplayer maps and zombie maps. Hopefully we get 2 zombie map per DLC, but we all know it's not gonna happen. This, we're still early, but hey, we're gonna get some war mode missions for multiplayer, and that I hope we don't just get one mission per DLC. I hope we at least get 2 or 3. That should be dope. But Activision has announced the first details on the season pass for Call of Duty World War 2. It will include 4 DLC packs coming in 2018. Each of the DLC packs will include each of the DLC packs will include new multiplayer maps and new chapters of the World War 2 zombie experience, and yes, new war missions. Experience the full scale theater of war with the Call of Duty World War 2 season pass continues the epic journey with 4 DLC packs in 2018. That includes new and iconic multiplayer maps, new chapters of YouTube-friendly zombies, and all new war missions. All Call of Duty World War 2 DLC packs will be available 30 days early on PS4. The season pass also includes access to the just-announced car... And yes, there's gonna be a bonus DLC map that we're gonna get with the season pass. That's gonna be called Carrington. Not even sure if I'm butchering it or not, but hey, it doesn't matter, right? But it's gonna be a bonus map, and it is confirmed available in World War 2 Season Pass or Digital Deluxe Edition. Activision has confirmed that the Carrington bonus map will be coming to Call of Duty World War 2. Details on the bonus map first appear on EB Games. Let's actually check that out. Like, why the heck not, right? Just gotta click a button and we're here. Voila, we're here, right? EB Games Australia website reveals Carrington bonus map for World War 2 Season Pass, and Ajugashkanchi Pro Edition also includes the Division DLC pack, so that's something else. But the map was originally in Call of Duty 2, and then it was adapted as Chinatown in Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare and Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remaster, and that was also part of DLC map. So DLC, DLC, hot and damn. DLC. But before we jump on the main topic today, I quickly want to cover the World War 2 Zombies leaks and B-Battle were on Reddit. He's a credible guy, very nice guy. He went in the World War 2 you guys know what I'm saying, leak code. He actually went inside that and he did some you know what I'm saying, but he actually found a lot of words that were like German words. Of course I'm gonna be butchering the pronunciation, but as you guys can see, Panzer Blitz is gonna be lightning, and notice every single perk is gonna be followed by lightning, and we have seen a lot of lightning happening inside the trailer, and of course a lot of people got mind blown just by seeing that. You know how that shit goes, but I'm pretty sure we would have to go in that machine, get electrocuted, or maybe get injected or some shit, right? And that's when we're gonna have this thing called a perk in Call of Duty Zombies. You guys know how it is, but ladies and gentlemen, we have Kazoo Bullets. Basically it's gonna be bullet lightning. Once again, lightning very important. It's gonna be double tap or bang bang, of course IW, get out of here. But I mean, a lot of people love it, so just come back. But it's gonna be called shilly billy, that's shield lightning. You guys get the gist. I'm gonna have it on the screen just so you can actually read it. If you want to read it, pause it and then read it. That's gonna be a preferred thing for y'all. But we're gonna jump in on the main topic, and we're gonna be talking about my boy David. Now a couple of days ago I made a video, gonna link it down in the description, and for the leaks, the Gaming Revolution really did make a great video. I will link that shit in the description below as well. But I want to talk about David Wanahar. Now a couple of days ago he didn't had anything, he didn't had any avatar, his tweets were all gone, and he just came back a couple of nights ago. I was like watching a movie, I was making thumbnails, I was just like, hey, let me do that shit. I had Twitter in the backgrounds, and I saw David tweeting that shit out, and I was just like, this is gonna go big, right? So he came back, he said, hello Twitter, my first tweet. Yeah, totally first tweet. He said, just kidding, I find that hilarious for some reason. And then he also said, and this is probably a banger, right? He said, hi, I miss you too, all good here, not hacked. So we know he's not hacked. Not going anywhere, meaning he's not leaving Treyarch, and I was damn sure he wasn't. And he also said, taking a break from social to focus on the road ahead. Road ahead equals the next Treyarch title. Going hard, he's going hard on the next Treyarch title, and he said, be right back. And he just actually put this picture here. A lot of people are assuming this is Bus Route B from Transit. Of course it's not, but hey, who knows, right? Maybe it is. But what I'm trying to say, Treyarch and David Vanahar, of course they are meme gods, and they are very, very cryptic in whatever they do, and this is definitely a first hint towards their next game. And hey, I'm gonna tell you this straight, I'm pretty sure this game is gonna bang hard, because normally you don't talk about it unless you know it's gonna be big, unless you couldn't contain yourself. Normally if I have a video out, if I know that video is gonna be big, I'm gonna go over on Twitter, I'll be like, yo, banger coming in, you know what I'm saying, right? But if you know your shit sucks, you're gonna stay quiet. But this is a very good sign, and I'm so glad that David is actually kind of doing this. A lot of people would be assuming this is Bus Route B sign, and of course David knows that, that's why they actually put it up. Of course Treyarch was like, yo David, you gotta do something big, man, you're a meme god, a lot of people know you're a meme god, so you gotta do something like that. And by looking at things, it seems like David and the whole team is super confident about the game, and I'm super, super glad that they are. And next year is pretty much going to be effing big, and this year is of course going to be big with Call of Duty World War 2. But check out some other videos on the screen if you have missed any of them. Subscribe if you're new, enter in the giveaway, and I'll see you very freaking soon.